New tonight, the Washington County Sheriff's Office captured an inmate after he escaped from the county hospital. Sheriff Joel Cochran told us a canine found George Vincent in a tree in the woods next to the hospital. In a Facebook post, the Sheriff's Office says Vincent was receiving treatment when he ran away. In April, a state prison inmate attempted to escape from the same hospital. He died after charging an officer who shot him.